So it's coming close to a new year, and here we go again with our New Year's resolution list. As usual, number one on our list is losing weight. After splurging and binge eating during the holidays, where are we gonna start to lose those LBs? People will try anything that promises to help them lose weight quickly. Companies that promote fad diet knows this and take advantage of it. Most of us will be tempted by the quick fix of a fad diet. Fad diets are popular because they work for a short amount of time, so it appears to be effective. Today I'd like to discuss going on a fad diet or choosing to lose weight and adopting a healthy lifestyle. I'll start by discussing about fad diet. Many people's first resolution for the new year is to lose weight, but fad diet is really the answer? The problem is that there's a lot of advertisement for fad diet that promise to help people lose weight fast, but evidence show it doesn't work in the long run. Fad diets are trendy weight loss plans that promise quick and dramatic results. Typically, fad diets have some or all the following characteristics: promise a quick fix, promote magic food or combination of foods, implies that food can be changed by the body chemistry, exclude or restrict food groups or nutrients, and make claims based on the non-scientific study or testimonials only. Some popular diets are controlled carbohydrates like Atkins, high carbs, low fat by Dr. Arnish, controlled portion sizes by Dr. Shapiro's, food combining like Susan Summers' weight loss plan, and there's also the liquid diet, Cambridge diet, diet pills and herbal remedies like Dexatrim, Hydroxycut, and Metabolite 356. Many of us may heard some of these, however, these diets are not healthy and do not always lead to a long-term weight loss. Fad diets can be bad for your health because while they may promise that you can lose pounds in 10 days, they often require that you achieve this by following a restricted diet, which is unhealthy and unbalanced, and does not include a variety of good foods necessary for good health. Fad diet may cause symptoms like malnutrition, dehydration, weakness and fatigue, nausea and headaches, and constipation. The limited food choices offered by the typical fad diet can make it hard to ask for stay on the diet for long run. And since initial weight loss is mostly water and lean muscle, not body fat, once a person gives up on the diet and returns into their old eating habit, that weight often quickly returns. Fad diets are not only a short-term fix, they can also be very expensive. Many diets require you to buy expensive supplements at frequent intervals. According to market data, Americans spent $46.3 billion on weight loss products only in 2004, the last time the survey was conducted. The number is expected to continue to grow every year. Sadly, the failure rate of fad diet is 95%. Instead of sorting of all kinds of diet, let me discuss with you the more effective way to lose weight. Knowledge is key, so do your research and learn about healthier lifestyle habits. You will learn how to manage your weight by choosing to eat a balanced diet, learning portion control, drink plenty of water, have plenty of sleep, and choose exercise that will work with your life situation that you can do 30 to 60 minutes four to six times a week. Start by setting a weight goal. These are the some ideas that apply to any ideal weight loss plan. It includes setting a weight, ideal weight goal, consult your doctor to help find an effective weight loss plan, eat your breakfast every day and don't skip meals, eat a variety of food so that you get all the daily nutrients, watch the types of fat you consume, limit the amount of sugar in your diet, exercise on a regular basis, and be more physically active in your daily life. Choosing a better way to lose weight is not all that hard. Let's see what can be the result if you choose to change for a more sustainable way. A healthy lifestyle change will help us to lose weight and keep it off. A well-balanced diet is extremely important to good health as it provides important vitamins, minerals, and nutrients to keep the body strong and healthy. Eating well can also help prevent many diseases and health complications. A healthy diet will help maintain body weight, increase energy, and improve sleep and brain function. So for us to have a successful New Year's resolution of losing weight, don't fall on a fad diet trap. If it sounds too good to be true, it probably is. Instead, try following a balanced, healthy diet and sustainable lifestyle change that include frequent exercise, as it's more likely to lead to a sustainable and healthy long-term results. New Year's is approaching, and once again, resolving to lose weight. New Year, new you, right? Thank you.